No, I'm not afraid of you at all. My reason is that I chose to live with my friend Trevor during that time.
The only problem with that is your friend Trevor has lived in Brooklyn his entire life.
Exactly a 3-hour and 20-minute drive from Harvard.
So you say you made that drive every day?
No, I only went up for tests because that's all I had to do. I guess you needed some extra tutoring, huh?